Kevin Rudd's trip to Mexico might be his last as the foreign minister. If some government MPs get their way, they want him sacked, even if he fails to challenge Julia Gillard next week. Also, one of Mr Rudd's harshest critics, Simon Crean, has himself been accused of being disloyal to the Prime Minister. Government sources in Canberra have told Nine News while Mr Crean publicly blasts Mr Rudd, he's also been privately criticising the PM.